What are you gonna do, Pete?
What?
When you graduate, what do you think you're gonna do?
Oh, I don't know.
Don't grill him, Dad.
Just saying, you know, while you guys go to that school, you pretty much have your life planned out, right?
Yeah, no, I'm just a sophomore.
Peter has an internship with Tony Stark, so I think he doesn't have to worry.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Stark.
So cool.
What do you do?
Actually, I don't intern for him anymore.
Seriously?
Yeah, it got, boring.
It was boring? You got to hang out with Spider-Man.
Really? Spider-Man? Wow. What's he like?
Yeah, he's nice. Nice man. Solid dude.
Huh.
Look, so cute.
I've seen you around, right, Mammy? I mean, somewhere. Have we ever? Because of even the voice.
He does academic decathlon with me.
Oh.
And he's at my party.
It was a great party. Really great. Yeah. Beautiful house. A lot of windows.
You were there for like 2 seconds.
I was there longer than 2 seconds.
You disappeared.
No. No, I did not disappear.
Yes, you did. You disappeared like you always do, like you did in DC too.
It's terrible what happened down there in D.C., though. Were you scared? I bet you were glad when your old pal Spider-Man showed up in the elevator, though.
Yeah, well, I actually didn't go up. I saw it off on the ground. Very lucky that he was there that day.
Good old Spider-Man.
Dad, the light.
Here we are. End of the line.
Thanks, Dad.
You head in there, Gumdrop. I'm gonna give Peter the dad talk.
Don't let him intimidate you. Love you.
Love you, Gumdrop.
Have a safe flight.
Hi. You guys look so pretty.
Does she know?
Know what?
So she does it. Good. Close to the vest. I admire that. I've got a few secrets of my own. Of all the reasons I didn't want my daughter to date. Peter, nothing is more important than family. You saved my daughter's life, and I could never forget something like that, so I'm going to give you one chance. Are you ready? You walk through those doors, you forget any of this happened, and don't you ever, ever interfere with my business again. Because if you do, I'll kill you and everybody you love. I'll kill you dead. That's what I'll do to protect my family, Pete. You understand? Hey. You just saved your life. Now, what do you say?
Thank you.
You're welcome. Now, you go on in there. You show my daughter a good time. Okay? Just not too good.